Wow. Sarap.
Hello everyone! Welcome to Atinor's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna share with you the recipe of crispy fried pork belly. Meron akong 200 grams na pork belly. Nabili ko to sa supermarket na slice na siya. Ganito lang kanipis. Pwede kayong bumili ng isang buong pork belly and then slice nyo na lang siya kung gano'ng kakapal or kanipis nyo gusto. Okay, 4 na pirasong bawang. Tig-isang red at saka green chili. Then, another 3 cloves of garlic para sa aking marinade. Garlic powder. Ground black pepper. Cooking oil. Baking powder. Salt. And 4 tablespoons of cornstarch. Okay, nahugasan ko na and then na-dry yung aking pork belly bago ko i-marinate. Okay, ikat nyo lang to into 3 or 2, pero ikakat ko siya into 2 para medyo mahaba yung aking pork belly. Okay, nakat ko ng lahat, then marinate lang ng salt. Ground black pepper. And roughly chopped garlic. Okay, haluin lang and then marinate for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, para naman sa aking dipping sauce. Okay, kailangan natin ng 5 tablespoons ng water and then 3 tablespoons ng toyo, 1 teaspoon white sugar, 1 tablespoon patis, 1 maliit na sibuyas, 1 sili, lemon, lime or calamansi, dalawang pirasong bawang, and coriander or kinchay. Okay, pagsama-samahin lang lahat ng ingredients para sa dipping sauce. Okay, haluin lang mabuti hanggang matunaw yung sugar. Then, itabi muna natin para mamaya. Okay, para sa cornstarch, titimplahan ko rin siya ng garlic powder, ground black pepper, salt, and then half a teaspoon ng baking powder. Okay, i-coat lang isa-isa yung pork belly. Tinatanggal ko yung nakakapit na bawang kasi pag pinray ko yan, masusunog yung bawang. Papait yung pork belly. Okay, high heat. Deep fry lang yung pork belly. Sandali lang yung ipa-fry kasi manipis lang naman yan. Mga 1 minute, okay na. Okay, hanguin lang and then i-fry na yung natitira pang pork belly. Bali, double fry ko to. I-rest ko lang na ilang minuto. Okay, this is my second fry. Ida-double fry ko kasi mas gusto ko magtagal yung pagka-crispy niya. Okay, golden brown na. Angoy na. Okay, sa aking pan, add lang ng 1 tablespoon cooking oil and then yung sliced garlic. Fry lang hanggang mag-brown. Then add na yung green and red chili. Then add yung pork belly. Pwede nyo i-skip yung process na to kung ayaw nyo ng spicy. Saka kung ayaw nyo ng may garlic. Pero mas masarap yung meron siyang garlic and a little bit spicy. Okay, ready to serve.
Wow. Rap. Wow. Ang sarap niya talaga. Very crispy, very tasty. Hindi siya masyado maanghang.
Okay, if you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Ate Nor's Kitchen.